Dear friends, let's understand how to calculate HUCFM for a room. It is very essential part of HVAC system, and most of the newcomers don't know how to calculate the HUCFM. So let's start. We use this formula to calculate the CFM of HUs according to room. And the formula is area into height is called volume of the room into ACH. H is called air changes per hour divided by 60. And to determine the CFM, let's understand by example, where area is 400 square feet, the room size is 20 feet by 20 feet, and the ceiling height is 10 feet, and the desired air changes per hour is 15. Let's put these all values in the formula, and the values is area is 400 square feet and the height is 10 feet and the ACH air changes per hour is 15, and the formula is area into height into ACH divided by 60. 400 into 10 into 15 divided by 60, and the CFM is 1000. Please stay connected with us by subscribing our channel for more informative videos. Thank you.